Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Hello, internet people. It's me, Aether Hunter. And I have had a really long day. Not in a bad way. I helped a friend move some furniture. And a lot of boxes. But I'm very anxious to be a conquering fantasy hero right now. Once again, the loading loading times in this game are kind of long. Right. I apologize about this early wait with the loading time. I'm Aether Hunter, playing The Witcher 3. Maybe I should put my sword away.
What's the meaning of this?
I have some stuff to sell off. I should have sold it off before I started playing. But I seriously just got back from helping somebody move, so I haven't had any time to really, do much besides... Hey! All, not even a minute in and uncovered a glitch. That was cool.
Rock a new rise takes. You're a bigger rat picker than me.
Alright. Not sure what that guy was shouting just then. I'm sure it was awful. But I'm over encumbered. It's time to sell some stuff off.
Side of the
pond. Paper, please, and a bottle of ink.
Oh, I'm out of paper. What can I do with you for? If I ain't...
Let me see. Might be...
Alright. Oh, hey, I'm way over encumbered. Shells. We'll get rid of some shells. Horsehide. Horsehides are worth a lot. White bear hide. Old sheepskin. Bear hides. Bear hides are really valuable. Rotting flesh. Not so valuable. Goat hide. Platter. Razor. Hey. 8 skulls ain't worth much. Broken rakes. Let's get rid of that rotting flesh, huh? Oh yeah, we'll sell that. I need the money. Flowers. Goodbye, ladder. Oh, we're keeping those. I need those for things. Need a lot of these things, but... Oh, I have 20 Alkahest. I did not know that. Let's see what food we have that we can just sell off. Quicksilver solution. Green mold. Never know when you're going to need that green mold, right? Huh. Just never know. There we are. This is where all my food is. Ordered fruit. Oh, dried fruit. Ordered. How'd I get ordered? Eggs. You'd think eggs would be more valuable than a single coin. Black hair. Julius. Alright. Griffin steel sword. We're keeping that. Probably disassemble some of those. Just a few. We're gonna sell that 21 rank crossbow. Yeah. Making them decisions on the fly. Oh. Merchant doesn't have enough coin for that, eh? $17 for that. I'll take it. And now I'm waiting. Not much here, as.
So
just
long.
Selling some stuff off before I get re-encumbered again. Enjoying the jumping mechanics. Because they are the gateway to a lot of this game's animation glitches.
Greetings again, sir.
Show me what you haven't.
Give me a 30 of your money right in one item. That's what I want. I really wish there was, like, a storage mechanic. Just the ability to store some items for some amount of time.
So long.
I'm a bit of a pack rat, though, so when it comes to video games, I never know when I'm going to need what. Actually, had a moment of total stupid. Total
Greetings
stupid.
Again. So, you got a job for me?
Yes, I do.
You're in luck, actually.
Oh, that's fantastic. Mark my words, you.
Need you to repair that. And that. That's a 51%. How's your day going, Shiraz? Wanted the dismantle. It's meh. That's not good. Talisman. I need it to complete a quest. I need that to complete a quest.
So long.
So let's go beat up the smithy.
You choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
I like that they just shout threats at me. This guy need to fight. Need fist fight a dude. The Dugarino. This guy needs to go down. We's gonna box him and I. So, Arby's curly fries lose like half their flavor if they're not warm. Fun fact.
Come on, folks. Ain't no one willing to fight
city. Tell me, best give
there's a prize awaiting if you win. What is it, Grey Boy? Smithy here is village champion.
Don't hit me,
lovely on your wall, Strang.
Alright, that's the guy we need to talk to.
Look to me like a fierce-fisted fighter. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
Yeah. Oh, we are so totally betting 70 money.
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The witcher'll face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
More interesting things from my nose.
Hey, hey. Ah!
Oh. Knee to the face. Oh. I like how this guy didn't, you know, beg for me to throw the match for
not
him.
Not bad. Not be champion yet.
Well, I am a witcher.
You're still Jonah to be. Best of luck. Hair of the hound. Got any vodka?
Ah!
Yeah, 140 crowns.
Where the grub's from?
Not the bowl's full.
Well, my I didn't do nothing.
Feet under the bushes. Why do you have to play the hero?
You can try to win more.
What about wenches? He took the wenches from Bellows too.
All right. Where's Jonah? I'm gonna box Jonah into oblivion. Won't know what hit him at all. And I'll open this up. And hit him in the face. And then hit him in the face again. And then when he's not looking, it's gonna hit him in the face again.
Oh.
Used to be wagon shooter, Mark.
Will you join the tournament? Hey? A bit of honest fist fighting to clear the lungs and bowels. Though I warn you, Jordan can be fierce. Likes to bite. Get me? So, what'll it be?
What are the rules?
We mostly use fists, but no one looks askance at a straight kick to the stones. Defeat Jonah, then Smithy, and Stan Fishgulper, and you'll earn the right to face the sergeants. Velen's champion.
All right. Ooh, this guy's only 50? Aww. Okay.
All right. Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
Jonah's a bit of a pretty boy.
Feast your eyes on an epic clash between Jonah and the Drifter.
I'm gonna hit him with my sword. Oh, he's only level 5. I feel a little bad about this. I'm like level 30.
Mistake.
Yep. If you're looking for a good way to learn the mechanics of this game, these boxing matches are actually really good for teaching you when to dodge and when to block.
Drifters defeated Jonah! Could this be a new champion of Velen in the making? Who can tell?
If I can.
Champion, go to Crow's Purge and ask for the sergeant. I'll try your strength in Novigrad. The fight there too. Sim and Skelliger.
Alex.
If only me, man, we're forever gone.
We're totally gonna fight for the... We are totally gonna fight and get the title of, I gotta be the thing. Jumpy. Jumpy-doo. There's the pole.
Buy in or just peruse in?
Show me what you've
hey.
Got
over. How are you, Pooterbo? Am I particularly hard to find today?
So long.
Fast travel. Going to punch some dudes in the face. Aha. Right. I wonder if there's like championship bracers or something. Yeah. I try to keep to my schedule. Kid, why you gotta be in my way? Don't you see that sword? Don't do what my mom said. Don't be in the way of anybody who has a sword. My mom also told me, don't laugh at anyone who has a sword. Both very good rules to live by.
Ah, Witcher! Greetings! Baron's not here. Rode off to find a healer. For the wife, naturally.
I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right, put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
Okay.
Got any vittles? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
The winner to be named champion of all
challenges. Whooped all challenges. Who knows?
Bookie.
I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here.
Baron's gone, but seems business is booming.
Folk are more eager than ever to see the men go at it.
I can make 80 money on 160 money on this fight.
Let's start.
All right, come to daddy.
Oh man, I really want to beat him down. Why does he get to keep his armor?
Let's end this.
Boom. That guy went down.
What a fight! Let it be known by one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
Awesome.
Object to your white monk.
Totally knocked his block off. These are probably these are just amazing ways to make money. Okay. Is it Triss in her house? The secondary quests are You know what? It has been a week. Let's see if this guy is going to pay up. Probably gonna have to kill that guy. I really don't want to.
I'm a rock and brandy dandy. The ladies find me Angie.
The ladies don't find you anything. You're far too drunk. Far too drunk. Quests. Let's look at my treasure hunts.
You!
Let's find some plunder. Your plunder. I'm considering just moving on with the story at this point, because there's so many side quests, so many.
My books and the shits take any that be hoarding a hog.
Oh hey, that's a drowner. Sure. Okay. Okay. Where did these things come from? Things just started suddenly hitting like a freaking truck. I know that there's villagers right nearby, and I know that the villagers are only NPCs, but I would feel like I am failing them as a witcher if I didn't just out and out slay these monsters. Like, right then and there, just... feel like it would be wrong. Okay, I'm going to look for this treasure. Shouldn't be far. And there's... and it!
Come on, come closer.
Oh. Can I attack me from behind, huh?
Curses!
We'll flail your skin off.
Flail my skin off, huh? Sounds like there's a big, mean, nasty monster. Come on. Target the chest. This is obnoxious and difficult and needless. I already have cursed oil. A relic weapon called an ultimatum. Hunting gauntlet. Shandol's armor. Alright. Let's see what the ultimatum is. It's a steel sword that's a little better than what I have. There's lots of crit chance on it. Not bad at all. Quest. Let's look at my quest. Blood gold. Your contract. One of those. Blood gold. Where's the blood gold at? Oh, blood gold's really far away. Horse, come to me.
Come on, Roach.
That thing is untakeable right now. Hidden treasure right here? All I've gotta do is fight some wraiths? It's actually kind of sort of require wraith oil. Oh, I have enhanced specter oil. That makes me happy. Wraiths just tore me apart. Oh crap. Where was my last save? That sudden realization of, oh my god, where did I last save? What was I doing? What do I have to do over again? If I have to sell my stuff over again, that'd be awful. Hey, Sarah. Check your email. Penny should have sent you something. All right, come on. Okay.
Make Pox and the shits take any that be hoarding a halt.
All right, the dead have no defense. So, I have to go loot the ultimatum. Which is okay. I know that I have enhanced Spectre Oil. I'm honestly not even sure if it's worth, you know, summoning the horse. Come on, horse. Come to me, horse. Let's go! Faster. Ride! Ride forth, horse! I like that he's poisoned. Goodbye, arm. Just goodbye. Thing that we do where we equip the slightly better weapon. We jump on our horse because our horse is amazing. To quote an internet song, look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. It tastes just like candy. Oh, raisins. Bah! Treasure hunt. Blood gold.
Slower.
Slower, horse. By slower, I mean faster. I know there's a certain treasure up here. Somewhere. By these wolves. Or I thought there was. Where am I on the map? Ah, there it is. Let's head that away. Dogs with my Spectre Oil sword, but ow! Stop teleporting. Really? Another friggin' wraith? Two more wraiths?
What now?
Okay. Okay, okay. No. Not dying to you guys. Yeah. Okay. Done with that. Don't play with the gods. Read the note I just found. Really hope this note is worth it. Dear Elky, thank the gods. Fools believe in them. You've made good use of that fact twice now. First, when they stole the load of silver from the temple. No one was watching, because who would be brave enough to risk the gods' wrath by desecrating such a holy place? And then, we hid it all in the ruins said to have been cursed by the elven gods. No one goes near there, and no one even looks at them too closely. So we didn't even really have to hide it. As treasure safer there than in the Vivaldi Bank. We'll spend a couple nights in the woods, and then I'll ride into Novigrad and find a buyer for the whole stash. We're going to be rich. Elky, rich. Maybe then I'll throw something in the... excuse me. In the plate. A token of my gratitude to the... Superstition and stupidity. Your Edgar. Well, turns out you're kind of a little dead. So... just a little bit dead. Search for the treasure using your... yeah. You're kind of even a lot dead. I would venture to say a lot dead. Oh. Glyph of Ixie. Formula Gwyneth. Okay.
Come on, come closer.
Whoa! Let's see if I've got any of them there healing potions. I really don't want to die right now. Dying right now would be so bad. So very bad. Got Swallow. Swallow's pretty good. I will replace that with Swallow. Okay. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. I was temporarily blinded. This thing's kind of awful. Magic for you. Okay. Follow again. I love the fact that follow. Okay. Kill it? Looks like I did. Emerald dust. Essence of Wraith. Light essence. Awesome. Crossbow. Turns out that that was easy. Just needed a healing item equipped. What's your contracts? Treasure hunts. Letter of safe conduct. Letter of safe conduct. Bloodstained document, crumpled letter, a letter. You know what? I wonder if there are ghosts near here. Let's see. I mean, I doubt it, but why not? I mean, I honestly bet this won't be used for any quest, really. Oh! Oh, damn it! Damn it all! Fall damage kicked my ass. That was stupid. I can't believe I died due to fall damage. After effectively a minor, like, sub-boss. That timing is dumb. I'm dumb. Where did it save my progress? Oh. Only 3 out of 10 people. Suffer the,
Make Pox and the ships take any damage.
Really? Really? This is where it auto-saved? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna do that when I'm not streaming. I'm gonna do those quests when I'm not streaming. That's how that's gonna work. I'm not going to do that again while I'm streaming. I'm going to find something else to do. Something more awesome. Like this cat school gear. We're gonna go get the cat school gear.
Oh.
Come here, horse. We're just gonna say F that big thing. Horse, I've seen you teleport through water. Don't pretend like knee-high water is a problem for you. You freaking teleport! In fact, why don't you teleport while I'm riding it? Horse, I'm a little offended that you don't try to teleport while I'm riding it. Why can't I fast travel while I'm on the horse? I think that's the best question I have for the developers of this game. Why isn't mounting the horse fast traveling? Because the horse apparently just teleports places. Okay. The couch committee has given me the best answer for that question that I've heard in a long time. And that is that I am an anti-teleportation beast. Which would be pretty much my luck.
Sir, that's it, Rosen.
Okay, horse. Let's go, horse. So if you're watching right now and you haven't watched before,
move
down
it.
Below I have some my
Come
Facebook page.
Now.
And my Facebook page recently has had a huge update. It's kind of huge to me. I think it's a great idea. I don't know if it's a great idea, but I think it is. So, it has a list of every streamable game that I own. And I'd really like to know what people would like to watch, as opposed to just tuning in to whatever I'm playing that day. So I can sort of... Is that a giant? I saw a giant, big movement. That's some kind of thing. Oh, discard a treasure. I can totally take that, I totally have, some Draconid oil. Where are you, Draconid oil? Okay. Blue mutagen. See if there's anything else I can make before I start this stupid fight with a dragon. Pretty sure it's gonna hose me. Cockatrice don't like grape shot bombs. Draconid oil or ard. Shrieker don't like grape shot. Draconid ard. Wyverns don't like Golden Oriole, Grape Shot, Draconid, and Ard. So, let's get that Grape Shot out. I really do want to have, like, a potion for every occasion. Let's hope, I hope I didn't use all of my Grape Shot. That's Devil's Puffball. Salem, Dancing Star, Grape Shot. Okay. Northern Wind, Moondust. Vitality with each foe slain, that won't help. Won't help. That will help. Oh, that's been used. Knockdown, hypnosis, stun, and blindness. Oh, that'll help. That'll help a lot. A lot. Let's do this. Oh. Immediately just poison. Come on. Come on, come down here. Yeah! Really? You flying Griffin deduction. Oh. I used the race deduction. Okay. Ow. Oh, did not like that. Did not like that at all. No, it doesn't really have magical effects. There you go. A dead basilisk. Basilisk mutagen, basilisk venom. Yeah! One dead basilisk. I'm not even sure if that fight was totally worth it. But it's one dead basilisk. Oh, this is Novigrad? Fuck it. We'll go to Novigrad. I don't care. I've got story quests in Novigrad. Okay, the harpy feeding ground should be sent. Oh. Arby's, you got nothing on me. I hope you realize this. Arby's really got nothing on me. Reason why I'm looting them is they have feathers, and I need feathers for those wonderful... Ooh, loot box. That has money in it. to Novigrad. Wow. Can I not get to Novigrad from here? Like at all? That seems messed up. Why does that have nothing in it? That should have something in it. Do I get to Novigrad? Whoa, why is my controller suddenly super vibrant? We're gonna ride as far in that direction as we can and see what happens. Of course, you clearly do not want to fight them.
Faster. Let's go.
Or sometimes you make, like, no sense. All right.
Come on now.
That bridge is broken. Can I not leave Novigrad? Velen, because there's quests still here? I really hope that's not the case. Well, it'll suck if that's the case. Because it keeps picking up quests. Horse. What the hell, horse?
Whoa there, Rich.
What the hell, Gerald? Don't call your horse whoa. We are trying to move forward here.
Thank you.
Okay.
Move it.
Excuse me. Did not mean to burn.
Come on now.
Hidden treasure. Let's see if I can get my hands on this hidden treasure. Oh, hey. It's a Necker. If these Neckers level are any indicator, this treasure might not be worth it. Another hidden treasure that involves me reading a letter and a key. Oh, Villard, you old bastard. I can where you can draw up the coin to pay off your many debts. Velen, now, Blatherhead, say those bogs ain't worth a muffled fart from a sacky sow. But you don't be believing then, mate. They dinna ken shit from sugar. A man can make a killin' there, and a dwarf can do twice as good, I'm sure. So there's this crake. While walking the Velen a week or so past, I spied a few well-dressed stiffs lying about the forest, travel bags untouched. Refugees, see, fleeing the war. Well, whoever flies up to them first gets all their worldly belongings. You can... what I'm saying, mate? Grab a chest, head off across the pannier, post haste, strip those stiffs of rings, necklaces, everything else before some nimbler prick does. Oh, but keep a sharp axe around your belt all the while, for Velen's pure heaven with monsters. But hey, it's all in the name of good cause. Fill in your pockets. You're ever lubbin' Gruggin'. I'm not sure he's ever lovin' at all. Okay. These plants are going to definitely drive me up a wall with my constantly searching for treasure in this area. So, battle axe. Okay, where are these leading me? Not up there. Honeycombs. Where's this guy's blood? Come on, where's your NCIS, you know? Fire damage. Okay. Where's the loot? Where is it? Ah. Gut heal sword. Okay. Sure, there's lots of money to be had by looting this place. But quite frankly, don't care right now. I've got lots of money. Is this an alchemist? It's a shopkeeper.
Show me what you have in stock.
Ooh, he's got stuff. Let's see what kind of stuff he's got. Oh, amateur armor repair kit. That's coming home with me. Sold. Ooh. It's a little better than what I got. It's medium armor. Not better. Is this better? Worse. Thank you for your money.
So long.
Let's go, Roach. Into the yonders.
Come on now.
To the Northland. Where have yet ventured? Oh! This is Novigrad.
Not so fast, Roach.
Well, let's go talk to Triss. Going on here. You guys are looking kind of bored. What's up? What's
think
going
the
on?
The lady's grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where will you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Why don't you just tell the truth?
What do you mean, why? She's a non-human. Lions in their blood.
Don't let that fair face beguile you, Witcher. Pretty as a picture on the outside, she-elves, but the most vile filth within.
Whoa!
Leave her be.
By what right you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Relly. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
I'm back to your face.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Yeah, nothing I can do about
that. Nothing I can do about that.
Then why get involved at all? You didn't scare those boars off for my sake. For your own. To feel just and noble. A knight on a swiving white steed. Or do I have it all? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
Hey! I was just trying to be nice. No need to get all being mean to me.
Ah!
Brave lads from the guard already on that butcher's trail.
That looks painful. I'll finish that off. Poor guy. He didn't stand really any kind of chance. It's locked. What kind of store locks its door to me? Never been here before, so I'm exploring. This is the Kippled Kate. What's going on here?
Greetings.
Oh, here it is. The apocalypse.
Excuse me.
Has walked into my brothel.
What's strange about that?
What's strange is you. Everyone knows witches are freaks, mutants, unnatural. And this here's a decent brothel for whores with principles. Well, spit it out. Got all the same bits in your trousers like a normal lad.
Last I checked, everything was where it should be.
Wow. Let's see if you got some purchase. that isn't a lady. Perfume? Flowers. Blue Care White. Minetta Rose. Est Est. Louvier's. Candy! Exquisite Honey. You know what? Let's play cards. Let's play cards at the brothel.
Wouldn't mind a round or two of cards. Only need my hands for that.
I'm only doing this because I think it's novel to be playing a card game in a brothel. Do not need that. Yes. Do not want that. Awesome. You do that. I'm gonna do this. Thanks, I guess. Let's see what they do. I'll take it. Oh, please let them pass. I'll take a free win. Or they'll just mop the floor with me. Have that. Oh, clever girl. Well, thank you. Actually gonna be pretty mean to beat. Buddy. Got nothing on me. Well, damn. Should have kept the mud. No hope for you.
My wife won't believe me when I tell her.
Which emerging folk at night?
Hard to say.
All right. Now, if anyone asks why I was in the brothel, we can all say it's because I was playing cards. Hey, 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 hey. Don't you go using that quotations. I was literally playing a game of Gwent. That's the fish market.
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride.
Huh.
Well, well. Look who's here.
Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters and charlatans to overrun our city?
No! Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
Come to the rite, please.
A better rite you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Are you sure about that? Oh my god!
Our Novigrad, shining a brilliant pearl amongst cities.
Did that convert all of my currency? Yeah, it converted all of my currency. Holy balls!
Cradle of the Eternal Fire!
What's going on here? By the way, hi, Kid Xavier. How are you? Oh, let's not have that happen. I don't like that. Let's put the fire out. What did they do?
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy.
Whoa!
Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all known to you, and the others of your species.
No, I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk, please!
Why? What? Aww. Fun fact, people don't burn that well, that cleanly, or that fast.
Sure, Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
White googly eyes. Got a case of the bloats.
Haunted house. Imp. Fist fights. An elusive thief. How's Kid Xavier?
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Talk.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that?
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's got to know more.
I'd look for her. In a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if it ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah. For a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple guard.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorcerer's bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
Oh, hey!
You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it, and when I do, it'll be standard procedure, like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
I don't like him at all. Like at all.
brush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this. Herbs? Roots? Triss turned to healing? Amulets are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions.
She was allergic to potions. What's your signs? Iron ore.
Trisses. Never knew her to drop them on the floor. Of remembrance, all dried up.
Witcher's not quite the devils you thought. She has a thing for witchers, apparently. It's leaving time now. Okay. Good to know. Is everyone having a good time watching?
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
You see what I do?
This drink first nearly.
Hey, is this a place with a play and music? That's awesome.
You take liberties, not good.
Nice dude.
So tired, you're positively pale.
He sensed something. Gotta stay further back.
Then he can get his wife out the dungeon.
Good.
I shall pretend I did not hear that.
Got my eye on you, one.
I see him.
I serve the eternal fire.
On me, misery, good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Word is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, no one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me brother. Fuck if I know.
There's this place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names. Looking to sightsee, buy a bloody map.
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it. Now, don't mean no offense. Go in peace.
Ain't that the kingfisher? You're sorted for at least 2 days. Just got to adjust the good position where they cross the leftovers.
And worst of all, witches, mutants, stripped of all emotion.
Hey, this could end very, very poorly. We're going to save here. I might kill some innocent people. No one talks shit about witchers.
Why don't you all...
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay, from Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put holler at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
But you fairness in your eyes.
I handled that the right way. How many lives have you saved? Lost track of that, thief.
Oh!
Triss Marigold, witch and harlot, is wanted for the practice of black magics and conspiracy against the crown. Huh.
Don't touch me.
I cannot imagine the city up there, Mears, now.
Who robbed him.
Welcome. Welcome.
Show me
your
moves. Ooh, that looks like a thing. Foglet Doctrine.
So long.
Oh, deduction. Or decoction. I can never pronounce that word.
Spare a copper or two.
All right.
Arms for the poor.
You lame.
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. And my mind, thorough addled.
Been like this long? Addled?
Since me mother birthed me. Here's where it's addled. There. Showing you with me finger. See that? Me indicating.
I gotta find the place they call the Putrid Grove.
I know it, but won't say. I know it, but won't say.
Why not?
Not allowed to say. I would tell you, though, if you didn't push, weren't so insistent. If you like, come again. Might tell you then.
Guess your mind truly is addled.
Didn't I say so?
The Vivaldi Bank. Vivaldi.
Any needs, master?
Aid a veteran of the struggle against the Black Ones.
Where do you fight?
Angrin early on. In Sidaris last, along the banks of the Pontar. So, help me out?
Here. Now you help me. Gotta find the back alley locals call the Putrid Grove. It's important.
Don't know naught about no grove, putrid or other. Don't generally care much for orchardry.
This is urgent.
Leave me be. I don't know.
The thinking customer will see right the best deals. Screw you.
My, what a freak.
You seen the new waitresses?
No. They're worth seeing.
And how? Bug sunglasses from the lands already taken by Nilfgaard.
Not like that motto.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Help a poor fellow out.
Did I talk
Look
to
kindly on a wretched soul. Aid one who laughs or nourishment 3 days past.
All right, give you a crown.
Crown's enough, my lord, when your gut's so empty it's stuck flat to your spine.
Could give you more, on one condition. You tell me where you drop your takings for the day.
I'd drop them with my lady. Serious trouble if I didn't.
I think you take them to the Putrid Grove.
Far as I'm concerned, the King of Beggars can stick his crown up his arse, then shove it even deeper with his scepter. Bugger won't get a broken copper from me.
You're either pretty damn brave, or just plain stupid.
What's he gonna do? Break me legs? Let him. Me taking's double as a cripple.
From what I hear, they'd break your legs just to start.
Some coin for me future widow, then.
There. Now tell me where the Putrid Grove is. It's the least you could do.
I don't know. And believe you me, I don't want to know. God protect.
Let us pray to the eternal fire that it may grant us something.
That's frustrating.
It's an overripe shit.
You know the Ballad of Wonder, who scorned an Ilfgaardian?
Did he just fade away?
The second sword, is it encased the first one breaks? Smart.
More cautious than I thought. Can't get too close.
Good! Pickpocket!
Get up, my red. This guy's really good at his job.
Arms for the poor.
You know the Ballad of Wonder, who scored.
Gonna bet this guy jumps
sir,
me.
Be merciful. Give us a crown, eh? My mum's sick, and if I don't feed her, well, she's like to die of hunger.
Here.
Thank you, you gold-hearted man. Care to hear me tell her, woe?
Some other time. I'm in a hurry.
Help a poor fellow out.
By here, teeth like food barrels begging to be squeezed.
Ach, Fabian,
I'm expecting this guy to jump me. I would also expect him to leave tracks. From my Witcher sense. Gonna follow the money.
He sensed something. Gotta stay further back.
This guy's cautious. Guy's real cautious.
Mages, mutants, blasphemers, kobolds.
All right. Where's my invisibility potion? This guy's just leading me around the city.
Move on.
Ah! Four witches.
Novigrad, capital of the world.
Yet they live such rapid cobbles.
I'm not sure if that's 4th of July fireworks. Or.
Officer, taking a rest from witch hunting. Greetings, Your Honor. Good to see you again.
Bring us the usual.
Of course. Keep this up and you'll earn yourselves a preferential rate.
Good, I enjoy shagging freaks. And three titted wenches are
there. No. Oh, fuck. Don't write me now.
There are some loud bangs outside.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords. Mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Grove's upkeep.
Don't know the password.
Pay up, then.
All right.
Catch.
You may enter.
Okay.
Right after you leave me your weapons. They'll be safe in the locker.
Fine. Make sure you don't lose them.
No worries. Be waiting for you once you're done with the king.
Going to save my game here. Who are you and what do you sell?
What are you offering?
Drugs aplenty, I wager. Oh, that's getting purchased. 100 extra pounds of carry weight. That is getting purchased.
See you.
Okay. If you want to know where this saddlebag is, it's the best saddlebag that I know of. It's in Novigrad. It's right here. It is 100 extra pounds of carrying capacity. Yeah, 100 extra pounds of carry capacity. That is just freaking awesome. I should have come here first. I doubt I would have had the money. Okay.
How are things?
Good. More and more people.
Here we go. Cutscene time. After this cutscene, I'm going to call it a night.
Yes. High time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Am I mistaken, or you got something to take up with me?
Who knows? Man with two swords and the skill to use them could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have. But I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well-crafted. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with the hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd or rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove. But it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This year's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along.
Okay.
What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping.
All right. I'm gonna save here.
It survived, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Miracle.
I'm gonna save here. And then, I'm gonna call it a night. Because it's 9:50, and I've been streaming a little extra longer. And YouTube doesn't like it when you stream longer than 2 hours. It does not like videos that are longer than 2 hours. If you missed anything, or you want to see another part of this part of the map that I was at for any particular treasure, I do have YouTube videos. You can totally watch them. If you want to see any particular fight again, down there below, I'm putting all of my Witcher playthrough on YouTube. I have my Facebook page down below. Like I said before, it does have every game I can stream. So if you're interested in saying, hey, I want you to stream this game or this game, visit my Facebook page. Let me know. I will go ahead and make that happen for you. If you get enough people, it'll be my next video. Thank you very much. Again, I'm Aether Hunter. I'm playing this so you don't have to.